All right, fast seat of the men's mile, Johnny Guy, Southern Indiana, Riley McInerney, Eastern Illinois, Nick Hall, Nicholas Raymond, Eastern Michigan, Ian Boyle, Good Sense Coffee. Got Josh Sabo, Eastern Michigan. Michael Linneman, Eastern Michigan. Daniel Garcia, Wu Mach, Ben Vaughn, Anderson, Alec Miller, and Ethan Barnes. Is this a pacer out front?
One of the greatest division two athletes ever to really be here on campus. He was second in the outdoor 10,000 meters, 1-5 from Southern Indiana, Evansville. Barnes leading the way here.
60. Johnny Guy, Southern Indiana's in the lead now.
Leading the way here is Johnny Guy, Southern Indiana, right now with 2 to go. Three-quarters of a mile. 305, 305. We got a fast one going. Daniel Garcia leading the NAIA with Curtis Fitch into the lead by Mark. From the guy giving way to these two. And the two Eastern Michigan runners coming by. We're trying to, they're all out now on the back street. Garcia, the number one guy in NAIA. The Grand Valley State University record, 407.55. New Grand Valley State University record. You have.